Pretty recently, I made a video that was supposed to be a kind of parody of people who don't know anything about a fighting game making a combo video for that fighting game, which used to be a lot more common than it is now. Pretty much every single clip had some kind of gag in it, and as an added joke, I made a link to a Patreon at the end to imply that the theoretical creator of that video would feel like they deserved money for it, even though like all the clips were really bad. And then as a joke from there, I didn't actually put a link in the description or have an annotation. So in order to go to that link, you'd have to manually type the link into your address bar. I don't know about you guys, but I thought it was pretty funny, and I was just going to use a fake URL. But I actually have a Patreon. I made it in, I think, February of 2015, and I didn't actually. I made it, but I didn't put any links to it anywhere. I didn't tell anyone that I had it. To be completely honest, I was kind of embarrassed that I made it. I feel like I shouldn't want money. It's not that my content is bad. I feel like my content is better than most of my competition, and I do my best to help people. But I do it because I'm really passionate about it, and I feel like I shouldn't need money as a motivation for my passion. I do it just because I want to do it. And another th I didn't want liability. Like if someone donated to me and then feel like they felt like I didn't sufficiently provide for them. I didn't want them to get like mad at me for like wasting their investment or something like that. So in the end, I didn't end up actually sharing the Patreon link with anyone. That Patreon, I knew that I had it, but it just became sort of like a weird relic for me. And so I didn't really plan to ever do anything with it, but as an Easter egg for this like gag combo video, I actually put my Patreon in the link. I figured most people wouldn't bother to type it in. And I figured the people who did would find the only link to the Patreons, like kind of like an Easter egg. Well, someone did type it in, and they actually pledged me like $8 a month. And it really got me thinking about what I should do regarding that Patreon, whether I should just cancel it entirely or whether I should just put it out there. I really, really don't want to be a sellout. I do not want to be, I don't want to become a sellout, and I don't want to be seen as a sellout. But I've been thinking about it, and here's how I see it. Street Fighter V is right about to come out. I know for a fact I'm going to make a ton of content for it. I'm already sitting on a bunch of videos I'm in the process of making, and I'm not exaggerating, notes for about 60 primers I'm planning on. Got primers and like character tutorials and stuff like that. And seeing as I've been making pretty much a steady stream of content since I started, like two some years ago. I don't think it's gonna dry up, especially with the new game coming out. And that, I think I'm gonna keep on making content no matter what. That's point one. Point two is I could kind of use the cash. I'm in law school, and it's pretty expensive, and I'm currently on leave from work for education, so I don't have any actual source of income. But I do have a pretty good amount of money in savings. So it's not like I'm gonna run out of food or gas or anything like that. But I don't have a source of income. It's not gonna last forever, and it hurts me that like this money that I'd kind of put away earlier, I might it's kind of dwindling. And the flat out of the matter is that I pour a lot of time into the videos where I could be doing other stuff. It took about 5 hours to make the 6-minute Street Fighter V Chun-Li B&B video, which had no voiceover and not that many clips. Honestly, for the amount of time I poured into it and the like what I get out of it, I guess. It is kind of fair, you know. I shouldn't feel so embarrassed, like to be, I don't know, to take money for something like this, just in terms of like hours put in and whatnot. Anyway, I'm gonna put the Patreon link in the description here. I'm not gonna stop producing content no matter what, like even if no one like does anything with it. I'm not gonna have any special thing for just my patrons, like only the patrons can see it and everyone else can't. I'm just gonna keep on making content for everyone. And I'm probably not gonna set any reward for hitting any milestones. I'm just gonna keep on doing what I'm doing. And if you like what I do and you wanna support me, now you can. Now it's a thing that you can do. And if you decide it's not worth it, if you don't wanna do it, then don't do it. And if you did it and you decide it's not worth it anymore, by all means just cancel, okay? I'll probably put that Patreon link in the description of later primer videos in the future, and It'll probably just be like a link you can click, but I probably won't talk about it again, so.